All right. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel and thanks for tuning in for some chicken lights and straight pipes with a tray. You hope you're doing well out there, ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. And in today's machine we are kicking it in the next gen Kentworth 2680. This is the 100 year anniversary edition. That old SES put out. This has got Nat-On from Jasper's on here. There's a couple of packs on Steam available for this truck as well. I've almost considered putting a little fender pack together for it. And you never know in the future. Got too much stuff on my plate right now, though. We got Jasper's wheels on the truck and the trailer. And the trailer, we got Vandalay's sweet trailer pack. It's got a Great Dane, it's got a utility, it's got a Hyundai. Definitely worth checking into. He informed me that there's a skin pack coming up soon. Can't wait for that. It only comes with just a couple itself, but definitely worth checking into if you're wanting to use some box cars, some of them. Dry vans and whatnot, Under the hood today, we are rocking a Cummins M14 Select Plus 600 horses. Let's fire it up. Man. Goodness. And yeah, we got a lot of mirrors. But it's all good. Safety first, right? I got my Federo out there in just in case I want to go and, pick me up some lady friends. Gotta let fly. Old JT, Justin Timberlake. Anyway, let's see where we're headed. We got us a load of beverages heading out of Colorado Springs into Denver. A little short Colorado haul. Shouldn't be too long. I hope you enjoy the roll. I'll catch you on the back side of the show. Let's do this. school bus was a super dually, 4x4, or 8x4, that thing had some crazy tires on the front for a second there. I guess let's check out the little viewpoint. We'll whoop it in there. It's all the way at the end anyway. See what they got to show us. Coming in all backwards, they're gonna park in the street. It don't matter. Oh, cars are coming. I just gotta hurry before the cars come, but whatever. Thank you. Alright, we made it just before the rain, I guess. So, that's cool. Anyway, I appreciate you guys sticking around to the end here. I love you so much to do. And smash that like button and hit the subscribe button if you don't already, or if not already. Because I do this daily and I'd love to have you along for the ride. And if you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, which almost this entire setup is free. In addition to the wheels, I believe, is the only thing. Anyway, if you want to pick up any of this stuff for your game, remember to check the description down below, because I have everything linked from the truck to the trailer to the wheels to the engine and more. And if you see anything that's not linked down below that you're curious about, hit the comment section and not only tell me what I did, how I did, tell me, ask me, you know, what you see. And I'll be quick to answer and let you know where to find it. And if you want to support the channel, beyond just hitting that like button, you can find my support section down below in the description of the video, where it has my PayPal, my Patreon, for those that want to do just a little more to support my work and my channel. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Throw the hammer down. Take care.